always look in the music world for ways of presenting new things to the audience, things that they may not be familiar with, maybe acquainted with sometimes, and also maybe familiar in a small way, such as these Chopin pieces. It's challenging to have these performed and recorded in this day and age, and I think it's wonderful that we're able to introduce them to the Deutsche Grammophon catalog. Chopin can be certainly said to be a citizen of the world.